Hello, hello. Thanks for showing up to this Leap to Leadership program, guys. My name is Vanessa Rowe. I am the director of the Social Butterflies, and I am here to talk to you guys about upselling. So, little backstory, I work in a restaurant full-time. It's one of our fine dining restaurants in Cleveland, Ohio. And a huge part of working in a restaurant is upselling. Right before, like as soon as you start to get into it, there's just like this huge training that we all do on upselling. And they say the two reasons why people do not upsell, one being the lack of confidence. So if you're not confident, you're not going to be able to upsell. Number two is the lack of product knowledge. If you don't know what you're selling, how are you supposed to upsell? If you don't know your wine list, how are you supposed to sell a more expensive bottle of wine? If you don't know your food list or your add-ons, how are you supposed to know to add on different things? Sensi is no different, guys. We are in sales. I know that like we're warm and fuzzy and Sensi spirit and purple glitter and purple Kool-Aid and all of the things, but at the end of the day, we work in sales where our commission is sales-based. So upselling is a huge, huge part of things. So in order to upsell, you have to know our products, you have to know our pricing, and most importantly, you have to know our bundles. If you don't know our bundles, there's no way that you're gonna upsell this. You can't just be like, oh, you really like this warmer? How about this warmer that's $30 more? Nobody's gonna believe you. A lot of upselling is also trust. Your customers trust you. It's the same thing in a restaurant, completely different because it's not a long-term sales where you get to know people. But in our business, we get to know our customers. Our customers trust us, they love us. So when you give them a suggestion on something, they're going to trust you and they're going to take that suggestion. So the other thing is, how are you supposed to upsell if you haven't even used our products? So if you've never tried our mini fan diffusers, our full-size diffusers, our wall fan diffusers, if you haven't tried our warmers and wax or any of our laundry products, our cleaning products, you have to know these products and not just looking at a catalog, guys. I'm serious. Try our products, use our products. There's so many ways for you to get your products at a discount. There's no reason why you haven't tried our products yet. So let me show you an example with this. So I have a customer, let's call her Nancy. Nancy comes up to me and she goes, hey Vanessa, I'm looking for a fragrance experience for my car. What Sensi car product would you suggest? Now, if I had never tried a car bar clip, or a mini fan diffuser, I'm not going to suggest those because I have never tried them. And if you do suggest something that you've never tried and you sell it just because it's expensive, your customer's gonna ask you, well, why? Why should I buy that product? And if you've never tried it, you can't give her a good answer. So that's a huge part of it. If you've only tried scent circles, you're going to suggest a scent circle, but a scent circle is $3. Do you know what's the best product to offer your customers? First off, you need to think about the scent throw and how long it lasts. So the thing that lasts the longest is going to cost more because it lasts longer. The other thing is the durability of it. Can you use it more than once? If you can use something more than once, it's going to be more expensive. So my first two things that I'm going to suggest to her are a car bar clip because it's attached to the vent. So the air coming out of your vent is going to give it more of a scent throw. My personal favorite is the mini fan diffuser. First off, it's cute, it's small, it's portable, you plug it in, it turns off when your car turns off if you have it into a certain plug, and it has the longest scent throw. Those pods last forever and you can change it out. So you keep your little mini fan and you just buy more pods. Our pods come in a two-pack, a twin pack. So that means that you get two uses out of that pod pack because your mini fan diffuser only takes one pod. The other thing, she's looking into a mini fan diffuser, right? She likes two of our fragrances. And she loves, for example, let's say she loves Tropic Tango and Sunkissed Citrus. And I'll be like, oh, hey, Nancy, you know what? Our pods actually come in a bundle and save option. So if you buy three pods, you save money. But if you buy six pods, it's buy five, get one free. So you're buying five pods and getting a sixth one free. You're going to go through the pods anyways. Would you like me to add on one of the bundle and saves for you instead? Big upsell. It's all about how you approach people and how you talk about it. So in the long run, it's saving Nancy money because if she just bought one pod pack from me every month for 6 months, she wouldn't get a pod pack free. But if she bought all six of them together, she would get one free. So it's helping me out sales-wise. It's increasing my PRV, but it's also helping Nancy out because she's saving money in the long run. Upselling in Sensi is great. It's a win-win process for you, the consultant, and your customer, because they save money, you get an increased sale, both of you are happy, right? So your bundle and saves. If you have any customers that normally order things like pods, cleaning products, laundry products, room sprays, you need to be telling them that we have a bundle for that. Hey, you can save a little bit of money in the long run if you bundle and save your laundry products. I know that you love the Sensi Soft, so if you buy all three of them at once, you're actually going to get a discount on it. We offer our bundle and saves for car bars, regular Sensi bars, our bathroom cleaners, counter cleaners, dish soaps, dryer discs, laundry liquid, scent circles, scent packs, Sensi Fresh, Sensi Soft, room sprays, Sensi pods, travel tins, washer whips. Guys, almost every consumable product we have is in a bundle and save. I'm not joking. The Laundry Love product, if you have a customer that's ordering washer whips and the laundry liquid, be like, oh, hey, you know what? We have a bundle for that. It's called our Laundry Love bundle. You'll actually get two sets of dryer discs, a tub of washer whips, and our laundry liquid. You could mix and match the scents or keep them all the same, and you'll save money with that. Guys, if you mention it, you can't, the answer is no if you don't ask. So if you don't mention these bundle and saves and you don't try to upsell, it's not gonna happen. If you don't ask, the answer is already no. How many of you knew about our Moisture Medley bundle? That is a body cream, a body wash, a hand cream, and a hand soap. So if you have a customer that's ordering a body cream and a body wash, tell them about our Moisture Medley. If they're ordering a hand cream and a hand soap, tell them about the bundle. Any of our warmers and bars, if someone's ordering a warmer in three bars or a warmer in four bars or two warmers, tell them about these bundles. We have bundles for warmers and bars. And our newest bundle, guys, the pet bundle. They literally get one of each of our three pet products. So more often than not, people are going to buy like the shampoo and the detangler or the deodorizer and the detangler. And then you just tell them about the bundle and it's going to increase your sales. They're going to get to try another product and save some money. So all in all, that is a total win. Sensi Club. Yes, guys, Sensi Club is a complete upsell because it's turning a one-time purchase into a reoccurring purchase. You have someone that loves pineapple pucker, and they usually order it from you regularly, or maybe they just tried it and they fall in love, and you tell them about Sensi Club, be like, hey, you know what, Vanessa, I know you love pineapple scents, and I know that you love pineapple pucker, but if you add your pineapple pucker to a Sensi Club, you can always get your bar. Like, they will literally always make it for you, even after it's discontinued. So your customer wins because they get to keep a bar that's discontinuing. Your customer wins because they get the product sent directly to their house. Your customer wins because starting on the 23rd, they're gonna get 10% off their order. If their order gets up to $60, they get an additional half off item that they can use on things like a with box. Hello? You also get a reoccurring purchase. So you turned a one-time purchase into a purchase that happens every 1, 2, or 3 months. Guys, you completely just upselled that. But the thing that's so amazing about upselling with Sensi is that you gain PRV, you gain sales, but your customer also gains. They save money. And if you continue to do this and you upsell in a way that your customer trusts you, they will appreciate you. They appreciate you looking out for them. If someone's ordering six bars and you don't tell them about the bundle and save, they don't get the free bar. A lot of it's about trust. A lot of it's about knowing your products and having the confidence to do so. Guys, upselling is huge. It's a huge part of your business. It's a huge part of product knowledge and growing. And the more you do this, the easier it gets. Just like recruiting conversations or join conversations or your party conversations. If you're asking someone to host, the more you do it, the easier it gets. So go upsell the heck out of this new catalog, guys. We're finishing off strong. Push that Sensi Club. Keep pushing and knowing your products. We've got a brand new catalog launching and it is going to be huge. So yes, that is that. Happy upselling, guys.